From a quick glance, it may just look like a sketch of the Empire State Building, but a signature at the bottom right makes it worth $16,000. Etched on the side of this portrait is U.S. President Donald Trump's signature. The doodle that President Trump drew in 1995 sold last week at Julian's Auctions in Los Angeles to New York developer Ellie Hashfield for $16,000. Donald Trump sketched the iconic 102-floor building at his Mar-a-Lago estate in Florida for a charity auction, where it sold for less than $100. The original buyer had kept the drawing until now. Trump's artwork has earlier extracted heavy sums as well. A 2005 sketch of the New York skyline featuring the Trump Tower sold for more than $29,000 in July.